Okay, this is Demetrius Thompson. I figured that in our conversation the other day, you guys asked me a couple of questions about wireframing. So I've got ActuRP open here, and I'll just go ahead and throw something together. I'm actually going to do this based off of a program that we wrote at Grace. So here I'll just go ahead and make a master for the frame, and then I'll throw this picture in here to make it kind of pretty. Masthead. Let's see here. And we're going to need some menus. This is what I would do if I wanted to give the users sort of my vision once I've come across their requirements. So in this instance, they've asked for a couple of items to be included on the menu, so that they can get to them a whole lot easier and it'll kind of flow a little better. So I'm just going to add a couple of these. Let's see here. We've got admin tab. Let's see here. What else can I throw in here? Good home button. See, we'll throw some of the case managers, main features. See, they're gonna need a sub menu. Fit. And we'll go with a search. Some of the key functions. To go to, actually, let's get an intake page. I'll figure something out to do with that page. So here. Let's go ahead and add this. First name, last name, FEMA number, address. Let's go with city, state, zip. Now this is just a quick job. There are a couple of things that I would do differently if I had a little more time. Let's go ahead and make that. Get some states added in here. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas. No need to put all those in. You guys get the point? Let's give me a default and a zip code. And I think we're good to go here. Save. Confirmation page. Add some buttons to give some user functionality here. Let's say add another client. Home. A little bit of functionality there. And just so we have something. So let's make these menus look a little better. Give them a mouse over effect. Let's go with some blue and standing on some white. Let's also make it bold. Let's generate this prototype and see what we have. So we got some menus fly out, got some functionality here. Let's see here. See, we missed a step there on the intake page. This needs an on-click event. Save that. Regenerate. And we should have it here. Voila. And that is a quick little functional wireframe done by Demetrius Thompson. Thank you.